Oh my God, he wants $20 million? I only have $19 million. What are you doing?
Hey!
Hey! What are you doing,
step
my
back.
Son?
Step back! Take one more step and you die. And I'll kill him too. Get back in your house, old man.
Cops? I gotta get somebody else. I gotta get Sloppy Joe, the best private investigator. Man, I ain't paying him $20 million. I'm paying him nada.
Hello?
Hi, Sloppy Joe. This is your friend Raymond. I need your help. My son's been kidnapped. And he's gonna die unless I pay the kidnapper $20 million.
Meet me at McGinty so we can talk it over.
You're a lifesaver. I'll go over the details when we get to the restaurant. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, shoot. Shirt's dirty. I better go change it before I go see Sloppy Joe. Sloppy Joe, here I come. I'm so pleased you came to meet me, Sloppy.
Anything for my friend. So what's the situation with your son?
I heard him scream, but I thought it was just him playing with a neighborhood kid. But he screamed again, and I knew he was in trouble. And he was too late. He was getting pulled into the car.
So why didn't you just go to the cops?
If I went to the cops, it would have killed Brian.
Did you see the kidnapper, Raymond?
Yeah, I saw the back of him. He's about 6 feet tall.
But you only saw a glimpse of him?
It's kind of hard to focus when your son's being kidnapped.
I'm sorry to say I can't help you, Raymond. But you're on your own. I'm not going to waste my time looking for someone without a good description. Raymond. I have other appointments to attend to.
But I thought you were my friend.
I don't have friends.
Man, why couldn't Sloppy help? Best special private investigator ever. This is where Brian used to play Little League. I can't save him. He's gonna die.
Hi, Paco.
Hello, Mr. Raymond.
Hola. How you doing, Paco?
I'm doing okay.
No way!
What's wrong, Raymond? Why are you staring at my teeth?
You're the guy! You're the guy who kidnapped my son!
What? I think you're your son. Hey, look!
What? Where's my son?
Don't hurt me! I'll tell you!
Tell me.
He's in that bin.
Get up and show me.
Hey, man.
Come on.
He's in the bin. He's in here.
Ryan, is that you?
Oh man,
I see. What, you're not happy to see me? What the hell?
Yeah, I'm happy to see you.
All right, good job, son.
Ryan. My real son, you'll live in my heart always.
Don't worry, Dad. You'll never lose me. I'll always be in your heart.
Dad?
Yes, son?
Can you teach me how to play catch?
Someday, son. Someday.
I'd like to feed my fish.
I'm outside.